Hey guys, ShaunRocks333 here. Just kidding, it's Furum here with ShaunRocks333 and Garage Eagle.
No, we're merged.
Yes.
Merged!
Today, we are playing Hourglass on the CubeCraft server. Merged. Forest, lower right. Merged. Lower right.
All right, then!
It's full. I'm not in.
Get out!
Wah, wah, wah. Alright, join another one. This not many people play this game, so it's hard to get into one. And then when we do find one, it happens to be full.
Yeah.
Like, all right, we'll be back when we get in a game that actually has that is good.
Oh yeah, maids.
Maids.
Can I just call everybody maids? Let's just do the top forest. Top middle forest.
Top middle forest.
In. Oh, and somebody else is here. Nice.
Cool.
Start. That. Thingies, we are in game. Do the thing.
Orange juice, orange juice.
Hey, Sean. Air horn.
No.
What?
Air horn.
Wait, did you just say minion horde?
No, please. No. And I am doing. Oh, I was doing well. Okay.
I'm in the parkour. Right. I'm. I did it. Look at me. I did the parkour. Look.
Yeah.
Look,
oh,
look
cool. What? Where? I don't see you. Look, where's the ending?
I finished the parkour.
Good job. For some reason, I was looking up instead of. Oh, never mind. So, here we are in a game, and we are on the map.
Sand
forest, and what happens is sand falls,
and then it's hard to live.
And you basically try to not.
Die.
Yeah. If sand falls on you, you don't instantly die. It's not that bad. But you can find stuff in chests and blast protection, and eventually anvils will fall and lava will fall. And yes, it is really.
And then fire will fall, and then a wither will spawn. It's just amazing.
Yes, eventually a wither comes, and yeah. Ooh, feather falling, two diamond boots.
I only have a shovel. I don't have anything else. Never mind.
I have a shovel and an ender pearl. Like,
I just found two chests right next to each other. Nice. Now I have almost
full. I have two shovels and an ender pearl, and lava is going to start appearing.
I have almost full armor.
Because why not?
And yes, this may seem a little bit tame now, but it gets crazy.
Chain chestplate with fire protection.
Yeah. Wait, you call this tame?
Heh. Well, compared to what it gets to later, you gotta agree.
It's true.
Compared to later, right now, it's like.
I know!
It's like.
Fire.
Some kind of party. That
yes,
isn't
we got
hard.
A party. Party.
No.
I don't need more boots.
I would. How? What?
Shovel.
No.
Shovel.
I died.
Ow. Oh, that's interesting.
Go, Sean.
No. Okay, here. Shovel. I'm glad. I literally have
two leggings and two boots and nothing else other than a shovel.
What? Okay, if an anvil falls on your head, you die instantly.
Really?
Yeah. I was just running around. No. Boom, you're dead because of an anvil. Alright. So, that is actually a good strategy.
I just randomly came up with it, so.
Wow. Not very interesting, but good.
I mean, it works!
What happens if you make it all the way to the top? Wouldn't that be cool?
That would be very interesting! I have 5 health. I really do not want to fall. Wait! Oh, look at this!
TNT starts destroying the map!
Wow! You're flying! Oh.
As long as no anvils fall on me, then I'm fine.
This is actually a really good strategy.
Help,
jump!
Jump!
Do something!
Break it with your shovel! Break it with your shovel!
I had half a heart.
GG. That was amazing.
Okay, lava, kill me now.
Okay, bye.
I had half a health.
Let's try that again. Let's see if I don't get squashed with an anvil instantly.
For some reason, I always win. Like,
he's really good at it. Yeah, I've won once too. We played this quite a bit recently. We found it not that long ago. All right, we'll be back when another one actually isn't full
starts.
And has some people in it. I wonder if you can cheat the parkour this way. No, you cannot. Oh, you can!
It really isn't worth it.
I know, but still, you can cheat the parkour. Alright, here comes the peoples. There's Delidja Panda and Delidja Llama.
Let's train.
And I'm following you on the parkour.
I like I dare.
And orange. Ah, how did I not fall?
I just did the parkour again. Lol.
And
is there a way I can, like, cheat the
parkour? Yeah, I did it! Yeah,
good job!
Chest, they're valuable. Bleepy, one trip.
You deserve memes. You deserve memes.
Thank you.
You deserve memes.
Okay, here we go. This map on winter. This time on the map winter. And you can look above and actually see the hourglass if you go to the side.
Yeah.
Now, do not get squashed by Anvil.
No Anvil's coming.
Squashed by the Anvil. Right now, it seems not very difficult right now, but it will get harder. It does get harder. It does get harder.
It always gets harder.
No, it doesn't get harder. It will never get harder, because why not?
Okay.
Never get harder.
Hi there, guys.
Never get harder.
No, it will, though. It will get harder.
Never
it does. Now, please,
never
Anvil, don't do this to me.
Never.
Okay, Garage Eagle. Lava starts appearing everywhere. I wonder if it only appears on the... No, it does fall. Wait, does lava actually fall? Hi, guys.
No. I think so. Lava doesn't. I have full health. I have full armor.
I have full health. I have forgot about armor and chests.
I have two golden shovels. No, and I have a chain.
I have one shovel. Oh!
I have like a whole bunch of shovels.
Ah, goodness.
You just stole my only shovel from me, from a chest.
I need...
Be better.
Eat golden apples!
No, don't. Don't, Liz. Shoot. I need to use my ender pearl. No, shoot. Okay.
Spiders start to infest the map. No, I am not going for that chest. It would be way too risky.
So apparently these things happen randomly.
Yeah.
So that is good. No, spider. Go away.
No, spiders.
Spider, nope, don't you dare.
Nope, I'm in a hole, bad.
I can't kill you.
No. Bug.
Oh boy. No, please.
No, this is hard. No.
Hopefully the spiders fall in the lava.
Spiders are really irritating.
I have a ton of golden shovels.
I'm using my strategy again.
What?
Spider just knocked me off because I can climb the stupid thing.
Spider knocked me into lava.
No!
Okay,
spiders,
stop. Okay.
It's just me and you, Furum.
No, I died.
Is there a three? Oh, okay.
No, Sean, you will not win.
I'm going to try your strategy next time. I think.
Really?
Maybe. I'm going to see how it goes.
What's the strategy?
I'm going to try it.
What's the strategy?
Maybe. I might try it.
What is the strategy?
Wow.
Strategy, what is it?
You go on like here and then you do that.
Apparently the strategy
jumping.
Works. Hey, I go outside the map. This is cool.
That's good.
Alright. We will play one more. Hopefully I can win this one. Maybe.
No.
We'll see.
No.
Oh yes, this is a really neat arcade lobby too. It is an arcade game, so if you'd like to play it, go in the arcade. Bottomental, winter.
Okay,
in winter.
I'm assuming these will be some of the same people who played with us last
time.
Yeah, some of them. Alright.
Oh wow, so someone is doing the I Am Stone challenge. Except his legs are...
I've never understood, like, why people...
So cool! I'm going to do it sometime. It's best to do it with darker colors, like coal or obsidian. Because you blend in better on darker.
Guys.
Yes. What? Guys. What? I like trains.
Lol. Woo!
Bam!
I made the parkour again to the end. I think I'm better at the parkour in the lobby than the actual game. I just made it again. Alright. Maybe stuff will go better this time. And
just keep running and jumping.
Why do chests have to appear underneath the... Alright, fire protection chest plate. Good. I'm not going to use your strategy for a little while, I don't think.
Yeah, I want to get
lava and everything starts to fall.
Ooh, diamond boots. Cool.
Me stop.
Heh. They call me the chest stealer.
No. They call me Dr. Pugh.
They call me Dr. Chest Stealer.
Fall near me, please. Thank you. Fire starts falling.
Oh, fire.
I need a chest plate, like now.
I don't have a chest plate either.
I have literally everything but a chest plate.
Exactly. Me too. When
should I have a chest plate? You have everything but legs.
Oh.
I have everything except for a chest plate.
Yes, same. I also have a golden apple back down for anything.
I have a golden apple too.
When should I start doing the tower up? Oh, legs. Yes. When should I start doing the tower up strategy?
That's what I'm doing right now, to be honest.
Get up. No anvils. Don't anvils come.
Hey guys, in the comment section below, tell us if you want us to do the I Am Stone challenge.
I don't really think Firm would like to do it, but you know.
That's not my type of thing. Oh no, spiders! No.
Spider, okay, no! I'm no, you better not spider.
No spiders. No, no, are you serious?
No spiders.
Spider,
no
oh yes, yes. Oh, that was amazing.
No,
hi, Grudge Eagle.
I don't know. Spider.
I'm doing the tower thing right now.
I don't know how good an idea really it is well. Because, all right. Okay, get me out of here. Oh wait, no. Okay.
I'm doing the strat.
Okay, the tower thing failed. It pushed me off of the tower, and now I have 4 health.
I'm trying it. Maybe.
I'm doing the tower challenge.
Oh, no, spider. Nope.
Nope. Ah! I just fell. Oh, what? No.
That was
please.
A high pitched scream.
TNT starts destroying the map.
TNT?
Oh, goodness.
No, please. No.
I
please
have
more
health.
No. I'm in a bad position. But spiders can't get to me here. This is nice. Oh, goodness.
TNT? No, please. Stop. Stop.
But
no.
Stop.
Okay,
please.
Jump.
That's a chest plate, maybe. No. You stole it from me.
Nope. Okay. This is interesting. I gotta
say. TNT, don't
fire. Stop. Stop. Fire.
Nope. I have two hearts.
Trying to
I'm in a hole. I'm in a hole.
I have a battle shovel. Nice.
PvP. Oh gosh.
Nope, spider.
What the heck?
There's seven players left.
Golden apple. Eat one of these. I need to eat a golden apple. Golden apple eaten. I have apple.
I am parkouring along the sand.
This is wow.
Oh gosh, fear. I'm killing Pyman.
Okay.
I'm killing Pyman.
We have the. This is one of the longest games where there's actually.
It's a wither.
No.
Oh gosh, there's a wither.
Maybe they won't target at me. I take it back.
They're targeting me, though.
And they're targeting. What? Why is the wither targeting me in particular?
And me. Help me.
Oh goodness!
Please?
I just.
Please help.
Oh, wither, no. No wither, stop it. No. Wither, no.
No.
Wither,
please.
I have no health.
No. Okay, you're dead. Cool.
People in this game are really good.
Yeah, of course.
Wow.
Of course they are. Earth me.
Whoa, look at that stack. Who did this?
That was me. I did that.
Okay.
But then I fell. And it was not
pretty.
Should
we play another one, or should we,
I'm still alive.
Oh, wow.
I'm still alive.
I should not do the tower strategy,
help.
To be honest.
Okay.
Oh, Grudge Eagle, fight him. He's gonna kill you. Fight him.
Out. Okay, I don't know where
he
is.
Okay, now run.
I don't. No, you don't
if
need
he starts
to. I am.
You...
Spider, go away.
That spider.
You can
nope,
punch
nope,
the spiders. Yeah.
Demon game.
Eat your golden apple. If you're
I got one cubelet. I got one cubelet.
Eat your golden apple. Eat
help.
It.
Help. I did.
It. Okay. Good.
Help.
I am your strategist, your whatever it's called. Okay, Garagio and Sean, I believe you guys can do this.
What is the tower up thing sure anyway? Do you just stay in the house and start jumping up?
Yeah, although I died when I did it, then you seemed to not very good luck doing that. Yeah, I don't know. Do you want to try that? Alright, everybody.
I'm still in the game!
Let's go see what Sean is doing. He is also doing the tower strategy. And Pix Pieman is randomly jumping and digging stuff and using ender pearls and falling in holes that he cannot get out of. I take that back. He can get out of them. He's good. Okay, guys. I really like the fact that you have spectator mode. Okay, Wither.
This is going on forever. Now,
what?
This has been going on forever.
And look, outside the map, you can actually see the hourglass.
I can't believe how crazy this thing is. That I can see. I'm not in spectator mode. Oh, hi, spider. I'm at the top of the hourglass. Oh, shoot. I fell.
And okay. I got back in. Okay. That's one problem.
Hello? No. I died.
Okay. Well, we now only have three players left.
And I'm one of them. I will survive. I will.
You can do this.
Probably die sometime.
You can do this.
Not now, though.
I am.
Good, golden apple.
I am now doing the thing that I do when I'm making a Minecraft movie. You can get out. You can do it. You can do it. Sean, narrowly escaping, is now running around collecting chests. And trying to win, even with the Wither onslaught, and Fire onslaught, and Spider onslaught.
Help,
and
please!
Sand onslaught.
This is apocalyptic.
Yes, it is.
Apocalyptic.
Wow! You are the Hourglass Master, officially.
Hourglass Master.
GG. So, guys.
I deserve that.
If you ever come across Sean in Hourglass, be prepared. And I still have cinematic mode on. So, yes, guys.
Everybody do the vortex jump.
I'll
be the first one to do the vortex.
So, thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it and would like to see us play this again.
See you later.
What? Or anything else on the server? And we will try to do the vortex jump.
And fail.
And I did it first try.
No. Me too. Yay.
GG.
I did it.
And where are we now?
I did it.
Okay, bye. Okay.
Whoa! Goodbye, guys.
Yay!
Woo! Whoa!